challenge to create information to someone to figure out what the first step is. Yeah. Mm-hmm. These shirts were worn for 3 days. So they are fascinating. It's not a very human being in the world.
Thank you. turn it up warm. Yeah, I thought it was not going to be able to put it together again. But it, yeah. And then once I set it up, I thought that I was going to be here all the time.
I think I'm happy.
At this point, that's what they're trying to get through.
right now.
What do you think about this?
All right.
molecular cubes.
I agreed.
Number one.
What do you see?
I don't know. I don't know what white people see, you know, when they look at a Negro anymore. But I do know very well that I realized when I was very young that whatever he was looking at, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. It was something he was afraid of. It was something to which he was attracted or which he found repulsive. But it wasn't me. I was not a... And that is this. It is not a question of giving the Negro power. That is not really the question. The question is why you have it.
Why?
Yes. Why does he have it? This question is important. This question implies, how can I put this? That in order to deal with it, really deal with it, you have to first deal with yourself.
Thank you.
first deal with yourself. I know a great many very well-meaning and very admirable people who work, let us say, in settlement houses, all up and down, you know. Now, with very rare exceptions, they do not really make contact with the people they are trying to help precisely because they think they are trying to help them. And the problem is more crucial and more subtle than that. A Negro boy dealing with a white school teacher doesn't want to be helped that way. He wants to be accepted. He has to be accepted as a boy, as a person.
As a human being.
That's right. Before anything can be done with him. He cannot be handled as a problem. Of giving the Negro his polity is a question of making the country grow up. Does that make sense to you?
Yeah.
It's not a question of giving the Negro his polity, it is a question of making the country grow up. Does that make sense to you?
Yeah.
it assumes that you have something I want. It somehow assumes that I have not been to your wedding and haven't made my own judgments about the marriage. What makes you think, after all, I've often felt like saying, that I want to get into the white man's world? Look at it.
But you are part of that world.
Oh, of course. Everyone is. There's no way I know. But I am trying to point out this, that there really isn't on the basis of it. Just looking at the evidence. Any reason for white people to assume the Negroes want to be like them? In fact, on the basis of the evidence, one will conclude that anybody in his right mind would do his best not to become like that. In order for the Negro slave to become an American, he had to accept all the definitions which were offered him, the language, the psychology, the theology, the morals, everything. He was defining himself in terms of someone else's definition. It is very important when the day comes, and instead of being defined by others, you are able to define yourself, and the threat, which is always what is felt by the people who have been describing you, is that if you can describe yourself, then you can describe them. And if you can describe them, what would you say? And in the case of
United States can sign an executive order today. The President of the United States can sign an executive order today that would ban 80% of the discrimination in housing. And he's trying to get himself off the hook by putting this bill before Congress, and we will not let him get away with that. We will let him know that we know it is in his power to sign that bill.
Thank you. 3752, please step inside. Candidate 3752, please step inside.
Confirm you are candidate 3752.
Yes, I confirm.
You are a little nervous. Try deep breathing a few times. Now look into the camera. Focus.
Good job. Subject confirmed. You may put on the gloves now. To pass the test and be a qualified content generator, generate 3,000 units of content in 240 units of time. Current speed. /794 target speed. /111 units of content generated. /843 units of content left. /191 units of time. Listen, repeat and remember. Establish and fortify us, our beautiful and dear country.
Establish and fortify us, our beautiful and dear country.
March forward, sons and daughters of this jam beyond compare.
March forward, sons and daughters of this jam beyond compare.
Focus. Current speed 939 target speed 384 units of content generated 2571 units of content left 143 units of time. Listen, repeat and remember, liberty is a fight to fight, because we are all brothers.
Liberty is a fight to fight, because we're
all brothers.
Oh,
our country, since the beginning and forever shall be our guiding light.
Oh, our country, since the beginning and
forever
shall be our
guiding light. Hasten to glory and supremacy, glorify the creator of this land.
Hasten to glory and supremacy, glorify.
Focus. We rise up to the cause of freedom, proclaiming victory. Holding high the banner, oh so fearless and gracious, our object of faith, our death will be our motto that nothing can tarnish. Pressing onward, towards the ends, an intense dream, a nation. Focus. Congratulations, candidate 3752. You are one step closer to becoming a content generator in the Office of Content Generation.
Thank you. Right.